morning, good morning. I know you're saying what? Spirit, why you got macaroni and cheese in front of you and this morning? Yes, I got some mac and cheese. I made it fresh first thing this morning as soon as I got out of bed. I got out of bed around 5 o'clock this morning. So first, I'll let you guys know you're going to hear my son in the background because, of course, he's getting ready for work, but I am starving. I cannot wait to eat, and I just want to share with you that you knew I love you. Yeah, so I don't know if you can see it or not, but let me make sure you can see it. Okay, I also got me a sweet potato with some honey and butter. And of course, brown sugar. I hope you guys are doing wonderful today. And I hope that your morning is absolutely grand. And your afternoon is magnificent. Your night is so pleasant. Pleasant. But I am going to bring you some calm. And oh, this is hard. The lawnmower going this morning. The lawnmower loud this morning too. This macaroni and cheese is so good. Motivation Monday. And I want to let you guys know, I want to let you likes know that I got a lot of videos that's going to be coming up this week, but I'm going to let this one up today because it's Monday, and you know why I got you. You know why I got you. Yeah. I feel like I'm reaching for my food, but you know I want to share it with you. Was done. It's like having sweet potato. two macaroni cheese, just a little bit of soul, you know, like soul food.
It's hot.
Lawnmower, people barking and leaving the house. I'm not gonna hurt me, eat this food. Now that dream is gone. The lawnmower is radiator. See you in the next video. Bye.